Japanese culture reveres our elders, which makes this an ideal location for an upcoming national conference. Audrey Suga Nakagawa organized a family resource fair that's part of the larger intergenerational action on a global scale conference. Melissa Lachman is one of the exhibitors. Good morning.
Good morning.
Audrey, why don't you start by telling us what the fair is all about?
Sure. So we have a family resource fair that's featuring activities and programs that really promote interactions and exchange of information that strengthens our family relationships and perpetuates our culture and cultural values and arts. And many of our exhibitors that are going to be participating in this fair have really fun interactive activities for our children as well as for our adults and families. And so, for example, we have the art of playing Hanafuda cards, folding origami cranes that will be sent to the Hiroshima Peace Park. We have these great entertainment from the Kapuna Power and Lee Cataluna. There's a featuring her special intergenerational play that's going to be performed by the Honolulu Theater of Youth. So this event is this Friday on July 24th at the Hawaii Convention Center from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. It's open to the public and it's free, so we hope everyone will join us.
Oh, sounds like a lot of really good things. And the information is on the screen right there. Melissa, you're one of the exhibitors. Explain how the booth that you're exhibiting with, which is the UH West Oahu Creative Media class, will be engaging the seniors.
So my class that we did at UH West Oahu in design and public spaces, we focused on rethinking and redesigning everyday items for kupuna use. So some of the projects that we had was redesigning street signs.
Oh, like the ones on the screen right now? Like that?
Yes.
Okay.
And there was also, we did some instructional signage for the Department of Motor Vehicles, and also forms and applications with templates and instructions.
And also, like smartphones, using a smartphone is not intuitive for that generation, so you're going to be working with them to do things like that.
Yes, so during the resource fair, we'll be helping them take video with their smartphone, probably pull off some of the videos and photos, and also help them with computer maintenance and upkeep with technology.
Thank you so much, ladies. More information about this will be on KHON2.com. In the meantime, we'll just tell you, sum it up again. That's the Intergenerational Family Resource Fair, Friday, 8 to 4 at the Hawaii Convention Center, free and open to the public. Go to our website for details.